Huawei Mobile Wi-Fi Hotspot. Yes, we are going to today talking about that Huawei Mobile Wi-Fi Hotspot, that how to reset this dongle if button is not working over there. Because many time it happens that we don't use this device reset button and it's get out of order. Then we think that how we can reset this device in many scenarios, many conditions, then how we can do so. First of all, requesting you like the video and subscribe to the channel for get more videos like this. Now, how to reset the Huawei mobile device hotspot? First of all, you have to just connect with the Huawei mobile Wi-Fi hotspot dongle. Keep in mind that if you don't know the Wi-Fi password, you have to use the micro USB to USB cable to connect your laptop or computer. Otherwise, you can do this in your mobile laptop computer too. Now, connecting with Wi-Fi, you have to just go to the internet browser and go there 192.168.1. Press enter. That's the IP address of your Huawei mobile Wi-Fi hotspot dongle. Now you will be asked about the admin password. That is just admin. If you haven't changed, and if you have changed, please enter that and click on this login button over here. After that, you will be taken to the page like this, and now you want to reset this one second. My internet is gone. Oh, sorry, my Wi-Fi is disconnected. Don't know why they and what the reason. Okay, I'm connecting again. Sorry for the interruption. Now you have to just go to this advanced options are over here, and after that you have to just go to this system options over here and click on this reset button over here. And after that you will see a reset button over here, and you have to click on that. It will ask you that all configurations and all settings will be restored. You have to click on this OK, and your all settings will be like new, and you will have to find the Wi-Fi password on the battery compartment of your Wi-Fi hotspot dongle. Hope you understand that how you can reset easily this dongle if your dongle's reset button is not working. Don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe, hit bell icon for get more videos like this, so that get more videos like this.